Selamat sejahtera, my friend, and welcome to one of the most biodiverse places in the world, Sarawak. My name is Jason Teo, or Zhang Jiahong. I am a local animal scientist slash conservationist, and this is Kuban National Park. A little summary about this place. Kuban National Park is 22.3 kilometers square and it is conveniently a 40 minutes drive from Kuching City. Some nature lovers in Kuching call this place the heartbeat of Sarawak because this is one of the most unique national parks in Sarawak. You might be thinking, what makes Kuban National Park so special? I do not want to make a 2 hours video, so let's focus on three aspects, shall we? Forest trail, flora, and fauna. Let's start with the forest trail. Kuban National Park has 7 well-maintained trails. The trails vary from easy to challenging, so there's something for everyone. If you have time, I strongly encourage you to try all 7 trails because all 7 trails are unique in their own way. For example, in Ryu Trail, you will find eaten fruits in one of the huts. When you look up, you will find a group of fruit bats hanging from the hut ceiling. You have to admit, they are pretty cute. Or if you like waterfalls, I strongly recommend the waterfall trail. This is the Serapi Waterfall. Beautiful, right? Next, let's talk about flora. Kuban National Park is well known for its high abundance of ferns, pitcher plants, and of course, palm species. There are more than 90 species of palm in this national park. In fact, 3% of all palm species in the world are found in this national park. While Kuban National Park is teeming with palm species, my personal favorite lies with the abundance of pitcher plants found in this national park. This here is my favorite spot. I call it the Legion of Pitcher Plants because there are just so many of them here. Look at this beauty here. Beautiful, right? Let's talk about fauna. The diversity of fauna in this national park is crazy high. Let me give you an example. Around 262 bird species have been recorded in this national park. There are around 535 bird species in Sarawak. Around 50% of all bird species in Sarawak can be found in this national park. And this is just the tip of the iceberg. I haven't even talked about the unique geography of Kuban National Park. The fungi. Did I mention some glow in the dark? And of course, the frog pond and the flying frogs. Again, I do not want to make this a 2 hours video, so I will leave you with an invitation to visit Kuban National Park whenever the opportunity presents itself. I strongly believe the forest trail. The flora and the fauna will make you fall in love with this place. I hope I will have the luxury to see you one day in Kuba National Park. And of course, jumpa lagi, my friend.